This quick video is about how to add your another Gmail account on iPhone. Okay, first open your Gmail app. Then click here. For me, I already signed one Gmail account. Now I want to add another Gmail account. So what you have to do means, just tap add another account. Now tap Google. Continue. Yeah, here enter your email ID or phone number. Just like that, then click next. Now here enter your Gmail password. Then if you tap show password, your password will be visible to you. Then click next. For now, I turned on two-step verification, so it asked to verify me. I choose get a verification code on phone number. Then your code will be sent to my phone number. I need to enter that here. Just like that, this two-step verification page only appears if you turned on two-step verification. If not, it directly enters your Gmail inbox. Then click next. That's it. Now you successfully added your another Gmail account on iPhone. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.